Lebanon will host the sectional soccer boys action beginning Monday, October 1st, here at the Lebanon Soccer Complex. Teams and times to be determined. The sectional draw for the soccer tournament will be 7 p.m. Sunday. You can view that drawing on IHSA.org. Iheart with the shot. Jones with the stop.
I bet he does too.
He's got the toe up instead of pointing the toe. The point in the toes pulls on the groin.
Ah.
That's still lingering.
I know when
he tries to let it go every now and then when he needs to.
I know when he's warming up my time. Right before.
Into the match for Western Boone, number 16, Jaron Latham. Hawkins with the shot, Jones with the save. Back in the match for Western Boone, number 25, Evan Hine. Returning to the match for Western Boone, number 23, Caleb Schwartz. Into the match for your Tigers, number 24, Dustin Riley.
Go!
for goal number three, Christian Parks. Shot. Jones with the save. A reminder on the crew car wash fundraiser, if you have tickets or money, please see Natalie Parks. For the Stars, number 9, Drew Barlow, and number 14, Hunter Perry. Nyhart with the header, corner kick, Lebanon.
Okay, one more, girl, you got this.
Go.
Offside. Into the match for Western Boone, number 33, Stuart Jones, and number 34, Jack Utterback. Back in the match for your Tigers, number 2, Josh King Reiner. Over the crossbar.
And they were working to get him one. Just.
Into the match for Western Boone, number 10, Ben Reimer. Offside. A reminder, your Tigers next home match is Thursday, September 27th here at the Lebanon Soccer Complex. That will be Senior Night. Come on out and support the Tiger Seniors for Senior Night on Thursday, September 27th. That also is Cancer Awareness Night Our varsity boys will be wearing the pink jerseys as they take on the Heron Achaeans in a 7 p.m. varsity only match. Into the match for your Tigers, number 20, Riley Newman.
They both came to visit him at work. And you were like,